Hi. Today we're cycling your lock InSight metal detector. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to single phase, 120 volts. Today we'll be running through this bundle of empty bags, and we'll be testing for ferrous, non-ferrous, and stainless steel. The first bundle I put through is non-contaminated. Ferrous. Non-ferrous. And lastly, stainless steel.